Everybody, I want you to know that right now, I'm gonna turn my tree on.
Hold on.
Because guess what? It's time to say bye to the tree. I'm sick and tired of looking at it. I wanna take it down because, hold on. You all say goodbye to the tree because the tree is coming down today. All right? So hold on, let me get my tripod. Now, I've already told you guys that, matter of fact, earlier today, I brought the, I got a big, I'm about to say Tupperware, a big plastic container to put my Christmas ornaments in, but I could have sworn I had it in another big thing also. I need to go downstairs and look for the other one. Anyway, you guys, the tree is coming down today. I'm tired of looking at it. Because as I mentioned earlier, this year, you guys, I just wasn't into Christmas. It didn't feel the same to me. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't feel it. So let me get the tree down. So there it is right there. I'm gonna start taking ornaments off the tree so I can at least get the tree ornaments in here, and then the only thing I have to do is to take the tree from here. It's like this, hold up. It's 3 or 4 sections. I just gotta take each section and put it in my garage on top of the table in my garage. So I will show you that step. Let me start undecorating, all right? I'm not gonna bore you with the details, but it's gotta go, all right? So I'll be right back. I will check in with you on my progress so that you can see what I've done so far, okay? right here is a glass ornament, so I have to be very careful with these. These are like big, I guess you call it icicle. come back, I've got to get my ladder. All right. Thank you. Sorry about it. I just took my tree down. All the ornaments are downstairs. Let me show you what I've done. Hold on. So as you can see, this corner is bare. That's where the tree was. So where the tree was right here, that's where this plant goes. Okay, that's in my living room right now. And my Christmas tree is behind my stool, right here in front of my door. Okay. And I'm in the basement right now. So these are the Christmas ornaments that was on my tree that I have to put in my media room closet. I'm gonna do that tomorrow. I'm not doing that today because I'm tired. You guys, it feels so good to have that tree down. But anyway, I'm gonna wrap this video up. It will not be uploaded today, so today you're not getting a video. I had a very busy day at work, productive but busy. And the main thing was, I want to get that tree down. Why is it when you take your tree down, you get scrapes and scratches on your, look, I got a long scratch right there. You see it? A long scratch. I hate it. So, in the meantime and in the between time, mind your own business. Keep folk out your business. And stop participating with these gossiping ghouls because you're just as bad as they are. Don't do that. If your friends tell you something about them that's a secret, don't share their secret. All right? So I love you all. Have a good night. And don't forget, like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Give me some thumbs up. Leave me some comments. I'm trying to grow my channel. I appreciate you. Good night. Bye.